This is first look at old school price on Modern Warfare 2.